First of all, I would like to tell you about vampires. Some people know better than Nosferatu, starred by Max Schreck. It was made in 1922. It was the first film made with vampires starred by Sinead. Bram Stoker's Dracula, starred by Stakes in the Wash. Both vampires are bad, evil, and cruel. That's why they rest all day in a coffin. Twilight by Stephanie Meyer, modern vampires go to Andrew and Mugford and try to live normal lives. The evil go to school. They die by sunlight, they're getting their head chopped off or steals. All vampires have no daylight. Modern vampires go out on cloudy days. So which vampires do you like best?